coma for me was simply just one day, go to bed, wake up 4 months later. I was ready to come here to the hospital to work as a phlebotomist. And then I was going so fast, I hydroplaned because the road was wet, and I hydroplaned into a tree. The first memory I have is realizing, looking at my another phlebotomist taking blood from me in the bed. Instead of me taking blood from a patient, I was in bed looking up. I'm like, wow, why am I laying in bed? I'm the patient. What happened?
And crossing your legs and just lifting your bottom up and down a couple times.
Therapy was always exciting because I love challenges, and just seeing how I was and seeing how I used to be. I used to be an athlete. I used to run. I used to play basketball. So I wasn't accepting being handicapped. I didn't like that at all.
She was in a semi-comatose state. She was nonverbal, so no verbal output whatsoever. She was not really responding to much in the way of environmental cues, and yet she was beginning to be very agitated. Brain injury is such a wide basket term, if you will, and not just dependent on the severity of the brain injury, but also how young the patient is to begin with. I was really surprised with how much progress she made in such a short period of time.
So see, you're getting so much more control. Anna spoke, she said her first word, and it was like, you know, you felt like this was your child or something re-emerging. And you're like, I was in tears. Even thinking about it today, I mean, it's just amazing. You know, she just is an amazing person, and that's really what's gotten her to where she is today. Continues to help her keep moving forward.
She's come back and done a couple of paintings for me, and I get hugs from her at least 3 or 4 times a year.
Everyone, every single person that came into my room, that was around me, they even knew me. Everything, every prayer, everything helped me a lot.
People are people, and they have different needs, and it's a delight to be entrusted with taking care of them. And I think that's the attitude of everyone up here, which is a remarkable workplace.
I want to come back here. I want to be a therapist or someone that works here and helps other people. I want to help others.